Fuck.
Where are you? Door. Jagger.
Oh my gosh, I'm so scared right now! Somebody save me!
Jagger.
Get out of my house, you jerk!
Jagger, come out and
I'm gonna have to relocate again!
Thanks for everything. Let me patch the hole.
I have all your shit, by the way.
I know. I just found a humble abode for the time being.
I'm gonna put your armor on just so I don't die down here.
It's fair enough. I hear you, Jaeger.
What are we talking about? Get drunk, get out of my house, you dirtbag! Oh, it's better! I got a stone one! I was hiding in the trees watching you.
What if I destroyed your bed?
That would be a dick move.
Your dirtbag. If my puppy was still around, he would have had his way with you.
Speaking of Jaeger, I want to listen to Attack on Titan's opening, because it's such a badass song.
It's one of the best openings I've heard in a long time in anime.
Are they gonna be dubbing that?
I don't.
Oh, they dubbed.
Funimation already has the right to.
No,
it,
they
so.
Have. They sub. They've been subbing them as they come out.
No, not again. I was. Oh God, you almost got No, you used it as a fate. That's not. Get back here, you. Think of you. And your invasions. Home invasion. And like, I hear dirt breaking, gosh darn it.
I was sneaking the entire time, too.
Yeah, I was also looking around, I was like, oh, he must have went back. I'm like, I'm not gonna say anything, because I might attract him again, but I think I finally got rid of him.
Nope. Jagger.
I'm leaving. I'm done with that place. We've got a bigger, better thing than life.
Hey, Joe? I'm gonna put
you. Get him away from me! He's evil!
Fuck it. Fuck you, Joe.
Literally, you took everything.
You took everything from me.
I'm living in a tree now!
Oh, you're looking at me from a tree?
No, I said I'm living in a tree. Screw looking at you. It hurts my eyes.
You're so ugly.
Because I have one eye.
Baby.
You have the all-seeing eye.
I see that Jaeger is pissing his pants slightly.
What are you talking about? I'm safe.
Speaking of Jaegers, has anyone seen Pacific Rim?
Fuck, yeah. I've seen it twice.
That's awesome. That movie was pretty good. For what it was pretty good.
Yeah. Hey, Keith, can you tell me where Jaeger's at?
Don't do it, please!
Let me see where he's at, if I can find him.
And tell me which way I have to...
What color is he? He's, he is blue.
I'm totally red.
And Joe, you're red.
I am red.
Okay, Joe,
Damn it, I know you are red.
Joe, I want you to turn... No, stop. Now head straight to find him.
Jagger, turn left.
Yes.
Alright,
at your six.
Oh my god.
I'm so scared right now.
Alright, he's coming close.
I just dug as far down as I could.
Like 100 meters away from you. coming up on your 2 o'clock.
Gonna hope I can wait him out. He'll get bored eventually.
Well,
I can see him. I can see him above, but.
Oh wait, am I right near him?
To you, behind you, turn around. No wait.
Right there.
No, turn
hold
around.
On.
180. 180.
Hold on. Hold on.
I wish I had. Oh,
okay, go.
I have
go,
one arrow.
Go left, left, left.
Left.
Now head straight. You find him.
No, you won't. So scared right now.
Oh my god, this is hilarious to see on my map. Oh, you walk past him, behind you, but he's behind you now.
No! Shut up!
Okay, so he's around here.
No,
right?
No, you went past him again. Turn right a little bit more, you'll find him.
Tell me when.
You're right on top of him.
I'm scared right
turn
now.
Turn right a little bit. A little more. Okay, now walk straight. You're literally on top of him. You're overlaying him on the map, so he's below you probably.
No, you're not.
He's below you. He's below you.
Here's Johnny.
Tony, what are you doing over there in the snow?
Tony, save me.
You're lucky I found some coal.
Oh, I'm coming your way to help you out.
No, why would you help him?
Can I have my armor, please, when that happens?
Yeah, I'm wearing
it. Crap.
I'm currently wearing it, so yeah.
I really hate you so much. I tried living peacefully in the woods, not finding anyone.
Hey, man.
I was like, okay, well,
hey, man, it's fair game.
I was building a house near the spawn in case anyone else joined. I was going to have supplies in my house. It was going to be like a shop.
Now I'm over here now. I don't even see either of you.
I really wish I had a map. Well, he and I are both very far below the surface, so just look down and you'll see one of our names.
I see him.
Gosh darn it.
The above ground?
I found the hole you probably dug.
Yeah.
I thought you said you found me. Like, you were literally standing next to me. I got scared for a second. I was like, how did he find me so quick?
I'm gonna come down with you, and I'm gonna hand you the stuff, okay?
Hold on, I'm gonna dig up a little bit so that the fall doesn't hurt.
No, what you should do instead? Get directly below your hole, and I'll throw your shit down.
Yeah.
This is torture. How does this become a manhunt for an innocent man?
Just tell me when you're ready.
I'm digging around. I'm digging around, making a little bit of an entranceway.
I'm waiting for you to, where are you? I don't even see anymore.
I'm down in the hole.
Okay, I see you now. Are you ready for yourself to get dropped down?
Alright, lay down.
Oh shit, I forgot your map at the fucking, I put your map in the chest, my bad.
I wish I had a map.
Cool. You are my guy, you're my, eye in the sky.
Alright. Sword.
That's you. Okay, I got my sword.
Sword. Shovel. Pickaxe.
I just hear Jaeger just whimpering in fear somewhat.
And that's about it. Everything else. Wait, hold on. Oh, your armor. Armor. Everything else is. Okay, that's it. Everything else is.
Taking crouch mode is very difficult.
Everything else is in the chest back at the house.
Right, so he's below us still?
I don't even fucking know anymore. He's
light
blue. It comes an autosave.
Okay. After the autosave, we hunt for Jaeger.
How did I get? Oh yeah, I got your old wooden equipment from when I killed you last.
Is it good to drop down yet? I don't even know.
Hold on, freeze. You are good.
Are you sure?
I'm literally right here. You see me?
Hey Tony.
I got some torches too.
Can I make a request? Will you bring sand to where we all are?
Here's the thing, we don't have to kill him, we have to wait until he starves.
Hey, I had a lot of food, and I recovered it all.
Alrighty, we're bringing out the iron pickaxe.
And I would bet at this point, he's probably been moving locations at this point.
I've been slowly moving.
Yeah, I would assume so.
Is there a skeleton here? Is there a skeleton here?
Got some more iron.
Man, I'd be way better if this pussy wasn't crouching.
Jagger, you're gonna have to show yourself one point in time.
No, I won't. I can live forever down here.
Here's the thing. I don't think he's down this deep. We would've noticed something by now.
Yeah, we what if I've been refilling as I go?
I prepared with stone. Are you smelting stone, asshole?
Hey, I had to be ready for anything.
You were saying, dude?
Alright, Jagger, I've shown myself a few times. You have to show. I've been showing myself the whole time. You had to show yourself once.
No, never. Screw that.
He's moved. He's moved a little bit.
The second I show you, you will come for me, and you will kill me.
He's moved a little bit.
What?
He's moved, I can tell. He's moved more. Oh, I can't even see myself in the.
See, I wish I could trust Tony with knowledge, but.
I'm gonna dig down.
The archer is still alive!
Alright, I have reached bedrock.
He's definitely in a cave system. If you're seeing skeletons.
Oh my gosh. My health is so low.
Alright, so...
I'm gonna go back up top and dig down straight in another spot.
Alright.
Let's give it... I'm gonna...
Wait for me.
Go ahead. You can dig out.
We do it together, okay?
Okay, I'm waiting for you.
Yeah, this person is never gonna reveal his location, and you will never find him!
Sorry, Jagger, you have to give up us. You have to give up...
Nope, you will search in vain until the end of time. Meanwhile, I'll just sit over here on the internet.
Hey, Tony? Tony, you want to help out a little?
No, don't do it, Tony. At least stay indifferent.
Man, it's like shooting for Jimmy Hoffa up in this bitch.
Tony, will you help us out for a moment?
No. No. Need any food?
Thank you, Tony. I appreciate the indifference.
Need any food?
Building the house,
no
way.
Nut?
Yeah, I need food.
He's a food.
Yeah, I was building a house. I had a house, and then I had to evacuate it.
I'm gonna head back and get your map, okay? You keep stay there. No, actually, come back with me so we can get you supplies.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
We'll be back.
We'll be back, bitch.
You can just see two dots above the surface just slowly backing away.
Oh, jump in the water. Jump in the water real quick. I want to test something on the map. No.
Oh god,
that's weird. No.
We got a skeleton behind us.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know. See the thing. If you're below me, you're still like above me on the map overlay. So I don't think that would help us out at all.
Okay.
So,
sure, it will.
No, it won't. Shut the fuck up. Stop lying to me.
Oh my god, again, I'm the jerk.
Yeah.
Yes.
Damn straight you are.
Some of your stuff is in
Ow,
here.
In its own way possible.
This is my chest, dude, over here.
Yeah,
I'm
debating whether I should go diamond sword, maybe.
Oh gosh.
Oh, how about diamond pickaxe, too? You have enough to do both.
Well, you know, I think we save it for the pickaxe because, you know, those should be used more. And once we get the ability to chant things.
Hey, no, come back, you dude. Don't go out in the night. We're going to wait. We're going to wait it out.
Yeah. We're just going to wait around with them.
Now we play the waiting game. Hey, dude, do you know this guy, Joe? Joe, one of you. Do you know this guy?
Hold on. What guy?
This guy. Do you know this guy? I don't know this guy. Do you know this guy?
Oh yeah, this is Pete. He's the bodyguard here.
Oh Pete. Well, Pete, it's nice to know you.
Whew.
Come here, Pete. I need to come over here.
I left
Pete.
You guys a present.
Pete, I need you to come over here. Okay.
I left you guys a present on the surface.
Yeah, you know what? Leave them in the bodyguard duty. They...
Can they jump one up, though?
No, they're not good jumpers.
I think they can.
Here, we just do this.
Ah, beautiful.
He's moving. Oh, he just turned.
I'm not even holding my controller. You're calling a BS. Now I turn. Now I'm just doing circles.
Yeah, you are, actually. I see you right now. I see you moving in circles. Round and round he goes. Where he stops, he knows.
I hate you all. Especially you, Tony. You most of all. Dude, let this happen.
Oh, now you're facing east. West, I mean. North.
No, he's not facing west. He's facing other east.
Other east.
So you're all armored up. Good to hear.
I got a chest plate and my little booties.
Bootylicious. Bootylicious. Are we ready to roll, Keith? I think with our armor up and everything, we can handle ourselves.
There was still something to get there.
Yeah, sure.
Tell everyone what bullies you people were.
Ready to roll?
Oh, hey, look, I can watch the Let's Play from Minecraft while I wait.
Let's rock, baby. Let's go kill this. Oh, wait, no, it's still nighttime. Fuck that shit.
Well, no, it's almost. Oh, hold on. We got a zombie. We gotta protect the village.
I got the time to do this too. I might as well. Food, this sucks. There's no food underground.
Okay, it's daytime. Uh-oh. I'm gonna head over there and get him, okay?
Okay, wait for me. I'm gonna get.
Well, actually, I'm gonna come to you. Will you? You need some wood? You getting wood? Okay, I'm coming to get you.
Yeah, I'm getting two more blocks. And.
You guys are taking forever to come back.
I have 27 torches. That should be enough to go down, I guess.
Yeah, and also I got some coal with me, too, so. Alright, you with me?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Alright.
You guys are above me.
Yeah,
oh,
well, we just started out.
Hey, Tony, you want to help us hunt?
No.
No, he'll be smart. He'll find me right away.
Jagger, come on. I mean, Tony, come on. You know you want to have some fun.
I'm building my house.
Yeah, because you're not being disturbed. I was doing that before this whole crap started.
Fucking full of fish.
It's going to take a while. We got to cross to him.
Yeah, it took a while for me to get out of my house and away from my house while crouching. And then the tunnel while crouching sucked too.
Do.
I'm just doing circles. You'll never know what I'm looking, because I'm looking everywhere.
Uncrouch? Crouch.
Just jumped by three silverfish and a spider.
Crouch.
Yeah.
So you have no room to complain about anything right now.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Fuck that shit.
Starting to get dizzy.
He's kind of deep down. We have problems finding him. Let's dig down a 5x5 or 4x4 hole straight down.
Hold on. Hold on 1 second.
Well, I was under pressure, too. You gotta leave me alone for that. You guys ever find my present I left for you by your guys' hole in the ground?
Then we never went back.
We never
to
went
hole.
Back to it. I'm gonna dig behind you a little wider, okay? You just dig this four, dig another four over here, okay?
All right.
Maybe one day you'll find the remnants of my tunneling system, but not today.
But not today.
You might want to cover up your tunneling system then.
I told you, I only had so much smooth stone.
See, this is what we should have both had diamond pickaxe to be way faster.
By the way, did you bring more pickaxes?
Are you crouching?
Yeah, I did. I did bring only
one. Dude, as I said, are you crouching? Keith's name disappeared.
I had to do it.
Oh, he's about four there.
You guys are gonna excavate the entire world in this section up to the surface looking for me.
Pretty much.
And then if anyone ever comes in here at a later day, I'm just gonna wonder what went on that one night.
Then we'll have a new void in the world.
Yeah, a true void. Actually, it's a it's like that one, things to do in Minecraft, where you make a fake hole in the ground that people think is a real one. I mean, well, a fake void that's an actual hole that murders anyone. That's just great. I had enough trouble with the voids before you made real ones.
True voids.
So the void did give you many treasures. It only took away from me.
Not yet.
Oh, I found something. Oh, what is this? What is this, Jagger? What is this?
What are you talking about?
What is this? This is weird. Why is this so down deep?
I'm back.
Did you use dirt, Jagger?
What are you talking about?
Stay quiet, don't jump.
Nope.
You got nothing?
Wait.
I got more over here, actually, dude.
Checking the map. Oh, he just left.
Oh, fucking asshole! Get him! Oh, climb the fuck up. Climb the fuck up. We're climbing the fuck up.
Oh, god damn it. I was hoping you'd wait longer.
Climb.
I needed wood, so I had to go up. Fuck me.
No, he's running. Dude, he is running.
My house.
Oh, sorry, dude.
I'm stuck. Shit.
Dig out quickly.
Okay. I can dig back down here.
Not unless we reach you first.
Nope, too late.
He's already digging down.
Bitch.
That game of cat and mouse continues.
You go on ahead.
Are you still digging up?
They'll never find me!
Oh wow, I hate him. He digs somewhere in the map where I can't look at him easily because my toolbar's in the way.
Oh, I can see him.
I can see him too.
I can see him now. Yeah, too. I see him now, yeah.
No, you don't!
We do.
If he reaches my house before you guys can kill him, he's safe.
Deal.
Oh, crap! I don't know where your house is, though! Deal. I don't have a map!
Deal.
Damn!
Go north.
You know what? I'll take that deal.
If you take the river north, you'll find me.
Aha!
Where am I facing right
now? I have a dog now, suck it, bitch.
East. Hey, so what do you want to do? You want to have one person?
Well, that way?
You head over to
in the water.
Tony. I'll get him.
I'll handle Tony's?
No, you guard Tony's base. I'll get him. I'll cut him off.
Okay, following the water north. Got it.
I'm gonna go by the river.
Oh gosh, it's nighttime. Ow, the spider's hurt.
He's above ground.
What if I told you this time around I was never below ground, but I was sitting in a tree?
That would've been actually really good trolling. Oh crap,
oh,
I see him!
What?
I need to get to- oh crap! It's gonna take me a while, I might not get there in time because of the water.
And also you got a wolf behind you.
That's my wolf.
Oh gosh, he has a dog! The hunt is afoot! So is your house in, like, the city, or did I go the wrong way?
His house is actually beyond the church.
Yeah,
so
it's beyond the veil.
The void! The void, though!
Oh my god, I'm about to cut him off. He's by the lava. He's by the pool of lava that's above ground. I'm just gonna get on land and cut him off. Hey, doggy.
Oh crap, I'm out of food. Can't run.
Yes. I smell blood in the water. I'm like a shark. Oh, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be good. He's crouching, though. Oh, I see blue. Come here, you bastard. Come here. Come here.
I can't run for very much longer. Oh, God.
Oh, come on. He's sprinting. I can't catch him anymore. Shit. Oh, my God. His zombies and creepers chasing us.
Oh, no. I am loaded.
Oh.
Got him.
Fuck the safety. I set a spawn.
Okay, are we done hunting him?
Wait, my whole bed was missing or obstructed!
So wait, are you back at the beginning?
No.
Yes, he is.
We don't need to keep killing him, do we?
Well, I want to kill him at least.
Okay, go ahead.
Well, if he reaches my house, he's safe.
Good point. But he has no idea where your house is at.
Yeah, that's part of the problem. The other part of the problem is lack of anything of value. Good thing I put all my stuff in a chest. I see safety.
I see safe my prey.
Haven.
I see my prey.
I'm not looking back.
Oh, this is fun to watch on the map.
No, you gotta get in the house.
Working on it.
Damn it.
Okay, so,
He's safe.
Do you
want
to see what I was doing? Does everyone want to come look at what I was doing while you guys were digging underground like idiots?
Yeah, sure, I'll go see. Oh, you above ground, nice.
Well, I'm sorry, but I have to do this.
No! Well, be ready to spawn then, I have nothing. I have nothing to live for right now.
Oh, shit! Sorry, Tony!
Wow, what'd be a dickhead.
Take forever to respawn!
Yeah, it does.
I will guard your stuff.
Yeah, me too. I don't want to take any of it. Okay, I'm coming to you, dude. Where are you at? What were you doing anyways?
I was sitting in one spot, walking back and forth.
So you weren't on the ground at all?
Nope.
Oh, wow.
Look where I'm at right now.
Oh, I got a creeper, so hold on.
Oh, I see a creeper on you. But, come over in the general area where I'm standing and try to look around and see if you see anything suspicious.
Oh, I see where you're at.
Yeah, I see you at.
Well, I wasn't standing exactly right here, but can you see an area around here that I would have been hiding in?
I don't see one.
Is it that well camouflaged?
Is it the one with the torches on it?
No, the torches was my present to you guys. Come
Uh-oh,
up here.
Creeper lit.
Hold on.
I left you roses too. Look. My house.
Oh, dear Jesus.
Oh, wow.
Like my house?
Dude, that's awesome.
Don't disturb it, though.
I won't.
I earned this house. I was watching you guys. I was so close to you guys digging down.
Yeah, you
I was
were.
So afraid you'd see it.
You were right over there.
No! You took my bed! And then broke my shrubbery!
The shrubbery.
From the knights who say, nee.
That was the last gift I had to remember my poor dead dog by.
Oh, that was perfectly timed. We are the knights that say, nee. Nee, nee, nee. And the pig in the Jagger.
Everything's gone. 生まれた花の名前も知らず